I can't deal with people. That's why I can never do customer service. That was my first job. I worked at Subway. Why do fat guys need everything on their sandwich? Why? It's just one meal. You're not stocking up for winter, all right? It's one meal. They come and give me lettuce, tomatoes, pickles, onions, olives, both kinds of peppers. Give me oil, salt, vinegar, bacon. You want cookies on your sandwich too, sir? I can't even close it now. It doesn't even really... I'm going to have to put it in a bucket or something for you to leave here because it's too big. Why are you so rude? I didn't know I was making Thanksgiving dinner for you on a bun. All right, it's a sandwich. Can I have chips and a Coke? Is Pepsi okay? Because, oh, yeah, it was Pepsi. I'm sorry. Customer service is tough. I always feel sorry for those guys, you know, because they deal with a lot of crap. But a lot of times they bring it on themselves, though. You know? Like the guy bagging groceries. If you bag groceries for a living, fine, but shut up. Don't talk about what I bought. Oh, Rice Krispie treats and beer. Somebody's on a health kick. Oh, somebody's bagging friggin' groceries. All right, shut the hell up. All right, see? Could have made this easy, couldn't we, Steve? But no, you had to run your fat mouth, didn't you? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, right. Oh, and by the way, yeah, look at that. I brought it to the grocery store, too. I know it burns. I know cry. I can't deal with them. Like, you know, customer service, I snap. Like, my cable went out. That's like being stuck on an island. Because they don't care. I called a cable company. I'm like, yeah, I got fuzz. Can you do something? Well, we can't come out tonight. We can come out on Monday between 10 a.m. and Thursday. You gonna be home? Yeah. Yeah, I'll probably be home. But that's not the point. Then they ask dumb questions like it's my fault. Is your TV plugged in? I will stab you, all right? I swear to God. Who unplugs the TV ever? You plug it in once and it stays that way till you move, all right? Nobody unplugs the TV. I can't live without TV. Like, I run into people all the time. I don't even watch TV. Well, what do? Like, I'm sick of people who read. Shut up, all right? You know what? Because you're just being difficult. We've invented better stuff. All right? Stop reading. Like, you ever go to a movie? You like the movie? Because it's a movie. Somebody's always got to ruin it. Oh, the book's so much better than the movie. Oh, shut up, nerd. All right, it's not better. It's never better. There's a reason why they invented movies. Because books suck. All right? Nobody likes to read. Like, I'm going to go read something I can watch in 2 hours and get done. Oh, yeah, let me find a book and sit under a tree and get lost in a world of make-believe and become gay. All right, that's great. Let me do that instead.